Morning everyone, I hope you're all doing well. Today we are going to be doing a nice short and sharp workout. It will only take roughly 10 to 15 minutes to complete. We're going to be doing 10 exercises. We're going to be doing 10 seconds on and 10 seconds off, three rounds, and in between the rounds we're going to have a 30 second or to a minute break. Okay, with the 10 seconds of work, okay, it is not very long at all. So let's really make sure it's nice and intense, and then we get a 10 second break at the end. So what we're gonna be doing is make sure you've done the warm up, make sure you've got a water bottle, nice big space. If you need a yoga mat, grab one, okay? And then we'll crack on straight into it, okay? So first exercise, okay, there are 10, remember. So first one is chest to floor burpees, okay? So chest to floor, back up, and then a jump at the end. If you don't want to go chest to floor, then the easier alternative is to put your feet straight back. Second one, okay, is squats. So hands out in front of you, okay, and then squat down into it, okay. Lunges, so we're going to do backwards lunges. So you put your foot straight back and then back up again, okay. Nice and simple. Then plank. You're gonna get into a high plank position like this and just hold it, okay? If that's too hard, then go onto your knees and hold it from that position. Next one, high knees, okay? Make sure knees get really, really hard to drive in the arms. Then next one after that is mountain climbers, okay? So again, into a plank position, okay? Just bringing your knees up to your chest. Again, if that's too hard, then just do alternating legs, okay, a bit slower. Next one, are plank hip drops. Okay, so what you're gonna do for this is into a plank position, you're gonna move your hips from side to side. Okay, just your hips. Okay, if that's too hard, just try it on your knees and do it from there. Okay, just drop your knee from your hips, side to side. Okay, next one are press ups, okay. We know what a press up is. All right, down, back up. Again, if that's too hard, onto your knees, do it from there. And if that's too hard, find a wall and do it against the wall. Next one are duck walks. So you're gonna look a bit funny doing these ones, but what you're gonna do is get into a nice deep squat as low as you can go, okay? And all you're gonna do, put your hands on your head, and you're gonna move forward like this, okay? Once you get to a point where you can't go any further, you're gonna move backwards, okay? And then single leg crunches, I've done these before. So opposite leg, opposite arm. Okay, your hand is trying to touch your shin, okay? So you're gonna crunch up and back down, okay? Keep your leg straight as it comes up, okay? And just try and touch your shin. So a lot of these exercises I've done before, so you should be quite familiar with them. Now, because it's only 10 seconds, okay, you're going all out. So if you don't quite know what intensity to go at and how quickly, then watch me, I'm gonna be going quite quick, all right? So try and keep up. We do get a nice, after each round, a nice 30 seconds rest. Okay, there is no part two to this. All right, we're only doing this one, which is part one, all right? So grab yourself a water, grab yourself a big space, and then we'll get going. Okay, are you ready? Okay, 5 seconds. Right, first one's chest to floor burpees. Only 10 seconds work. Ready? Let's go. Three. Good, whatever. Squats next, okay? Ready? Okay, notice how quickly I'm going on these ones, okay? It's really high intensity. Good. Now we're doing backwards lunges. Again, look how quickly I'm getting through them. Stop there. Okay, plank, high plank. If it's too hard, go on your knees. Okay, high knees next. Really drive those arms, okay? Ready? Okay, mountain climbers next. Okay, get into that position then. High plank position. So there. Okay, plank, hip drops. Okay, remember you're just dropping your hips from side to side. If you can't do it, do it on your knees. Press-ups. So, okay, those duck walks, okay, hands on your head, really low squat position. Ready? Okay, just move forward. If you can't get any further, get back. 3, 2, 1. And single leg crunches. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Okay, that's the end of the first round. Okay, it is very quick. There's not much time to rest to get to the exercise, but when you're working for those 10 seconds, you're doing it as quick as possible, 100%. Okay, I wouldn't be working as fast if I was doing 30 or 45 seconds, okay? But it's only a short period we're working for, okay? So go and grab a drink, and then we've got around 20 seconds break left, and then we go straight into the second round, all right? Whew. Okay, ready. Okay, chest to floor burpees is our first exercise. Ready? Let's go. Good. Okay, squats is our second exercise. Get nice and low in these, as quickly as you can. Ready? Let's go. Fast, fast squats. Go. Three, two, one. Stop there. Good. The next one, backward lunges. It's easier to try and do jumping lunges so you can get through it quicker. All right, but don't worry if you can't. Okay, I'm doing like half jumping lunges here. Just so I can get through it quick. Good, stop there. Okay, plank. Try and get your weight going over your arms on this. Ready? Good. Make sure you get your weight over your hands, okay? Your chest should be like over your hands. from there. Good. Okay. High knees, alright? Ready? Good. Okay. Dive your arms. Go. Good, stop there. Okay, mountain climbers. Ready? Let's go. Three, two, one. On there. Okay, back into plank position, and then we're doing hip drops now. Okay, try and keep your chest still. And just drop those hips, okay? Let's go. Are you dropping your hips? Okay, try and keep your chest up. Okay, don't move your chest. Good. Okay, press ups. Three, two, one, let's go. Three, two, one, from there. Okay, duck walks. Ready? Let's go. Hinge forwards. Have them do this really quick, okay? Just at a nice pace. Okay, last one, single leg crunches. Three, two, one. Stop there. Okay. That's round two complete. Grab a drink. Gonna go in 25 seconds, all right? Well done. Last round, okay? Last round of Tuesday's workout, we're done. Right, chest to floor burpees, okay? Let's go smash it. We ready? Let's go. Three, two, good. Okay, remember rapid fire squats. Squats, quick. Let's go. Three, two, one. Over there. Okay, lunges. Three, two, one. Let's go. You need a little bit of a jump in between to quicken them up and do so. Stop there. Plank. Hold it. Make sure your black back's nice and flat. Make sure your bottom's not up. Like all flat. Stop there. Ready? Let's go. Heights, go, 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 go. Good as you can. Three, two, one. There. Mountain climbers. Three, two, one. Six. Three, two, one. Plank hip drops. Okay, just too hard, do it on your knees. press ups. Come on, three more exercises. That's it. Three more, we're done. 30 seconds of work. Let's go. Good start there. Okay, back to duck walks. Last one, see where the crunch is. Ready? Three, two, one. So okay, nice work everyone. Even though that's a very short workout, okay, you do get a bit of a sweat on, all right? The only way you'll find and you'll reap the benefits of it is if you work really hard in that 10 seconds, okay? Don't worry too much about technique, it's just what you move in as quickly as you can. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed it, something slightly different today. Okay, that workout was done in 10, 11, 12 minutes, okay? So go and enjoy the rest of your day, and I'll see you again very soon. Take care.